It's a shuttle.
Visitors fly through the history of shuttle flight before coming nose to nose with Atlantis.
But what they'll see coming out is pretty much what I saw in my first spacewalk, and that was when I leaned back and looked past the tail of Atlantis, there's the Earth going by below you.
As the universe flies by on an immense backdrop, you see every scorch and scar on Atlantis, along with its dramatic size.
We want people to feel hope and aspiration. We want to inspire young visitors to become a part of whatever's next.
The booster rockets and fuel tank that you walk under to enter the building are full size, and they sure do make you feel small. I'm down here. There's a lot to see. A full-size, gigantic Hubble Space Telescope replica, a space toilet complete with instructions in English and Russian, landing like a shuttle. You can slide to a landing and hear sonic booms. But it all comes back to the history-making, awe-inspiring spaceship.
I'd rather see her in space, shall we?
Here you go, Jim. Atlantis flies on in our memories. As one of the premier attractions in Central Florida now, Atlantis is expected to bring tens of thousands of new visitors to the area, along with about 350 jobs. At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.